those in need of assistance are being provided with safe housing, food, medical. less potent heroin with a shorter duration of high has become more popular. A name derived from the ancient Greek terms philos, which means beloved, dear, or loving, and adelphios, The addition to xylazine to fentanyl makes you feel like you're doing heroin in the old days before it was replaced by fentanyl, when the euphoric effects lasted longer, according to active drug users. Users claim that xylazine gives them the nod that heroin used to give them prior to the replacement of fentanyl in the drug supply. Despite the lack of research on the health effects of chronic xylazine use, regular injections of xylazine have been linked to skin ulcer, abscesses, and lesions. Because skin ulcers are painful, people may repeatedly inject xylazine at the site of the ulcer to relieve pain, as xylazine is a potent A2 adrenergic agonist that mediates VI central A2 receptors, reducing the perception of painful stimuli. People may self-treat the wound by draining or lancing it, which can worsen the situation. While there has been an increase in skin and soft tissue infections associated with injection drugs used in Kensington Avenue, it is unclear whether this is due to the increased presence of xylazine in the drug supply. Although the risk of xylazine use in humans are unknown, evidence suggests that combining xylazine with an opioid such as fentanyl may increase the risk of overdose fatality.